happened to them.
Sounds good. So what do you think of Doris CB?
Do you think that I would potentially be able to work in Australia with the training that I have done, or would I need to go back to some further training?
With your experience, we would certainly be considering your application.
That's my name. Thank you.
Across town, Andrew is visiting a local air conditioning company where he meets the boss Ben Ford.
In terms of training, you would need to retrain. Your qualification you have from the UK, your certificate 3, would need to be changed over to the Australian equivalent of the certificate 3. Okay. And also restricted electrical license, which would then mean you'd be able to actually work on the air conditioners as well.
But there is some good news.
The air conditioning province of Australia is a big beast. It's an ever-growing market as well, and there's a vast amount of positions within our company and other companies. The days of doing MA or so, especially in Australia, it's really not done unless you actually feel you need to do it.
Okay, that's good.
Back at the hospital, Dara is visiting the ICU where she meets manager Amanda and Lisa.
I'm recording on this game. It's a Star Wars game.
Thank you. I'm going to take that.
very firm mattress. They are very good quality. Continental selection.
Just disappointed that you didn't think it was value for money.
And a winner announced.